Ted Bundy is one of America's most notorious serial killers. What's interesting about his Beetle is that the first time he got pulled over in it, police found a crowbar, a box of garbage bags, an ice pick, a ski mask, handcuffs, and a makeshift mask, and they let him go. He was later caught, arrested, and sentenced to death. The Beetle he drove is currently on display at the Alcatraz East Crime Museum in Pigeon Forge, Tennessee.